Hi everyone, this is Audapostrophe. Let's continue our game of Last Day of June on Nintendo Switch. Okay, so we're gonna try to change our fate here, so let's start with our choices here with the boy. Okay, so we have some new doors opened up to us. Yeah, we have like a little mini story. Yeah, he's depressed, but the old guy kind of takes him in. June's picture's here. Yeah, you know, he's a little kid, he don't appreciate nothing. And I don't know why I keep thinking there's something back there. Okay, so we still gotta mix and match our fate a little bit. So our last decision was to play with the kite, but let's go back and play with the dog. So that'll change the chain of events leading up to that. So we still get the rock slide ending. Right, because all the other events still happen. Series. He plays with the dog, but she still manages to get the rope, so let's change his fate. I don't know how those two can coexist, but okay.
Oh!
it's gonna go. We still have to go with the other ending, but let's go ahead and grab some imagery first. Because we can't have him distracting us, or we can't have the boy distracting us with the... with the dog away, or else we can't change his fate with the dog. I think at that point in time he should have just shot the kid, but you know, whatever. My life is a mule. Oh. I guess this has multiple ropes around. It's got that super sharp old man hearing. Okay, so we know that we have to keep with our kite ending, because that's the only thing that's going to change our ability to use our dog. So, back over here. Let's do the kite ending. That allows me access to the dog. And since we opened up all those other shortcuts, that makes this part easy. But that prevents her from tying down her packages. So we get the package ending. I don't know why it's something over there. Let's see what we can do for some subtle changes here. Dog should be freed up. Mm-hmm. That leads the bird to follow different paths. So we know the bird comes here. Let's change that. Right. Oh no, I have to change it over here first. Okay. All right, pair. We're gonna come over here. Hit him off at the pass, Poochie. Okay. Ow, it continues chasing that little bastard. Kid. Yes, for some reason he was the only one that can knock those over. There. That way she still has access to it down, but I need to get to access my my area there.
Oh.
the haystack, I think, still leads to the box ending. Which just means that the cliff doesn't disintegrate. So we still need the kid, but we still need the kite ending. But we need him to clear up some areas for us. Again, because soccer balls are the only way to move pots. At least in this world. And with that in mind. That's for her. And she'll come to get the rope here instead. But I need to clear a path for my big strong man with a shotgun who can't move a pot. Kite. Ha ha! I'll be honest with you, I'm surprised she drives the clutch. Change the package ending. Nah, alright, we know we can't ask Gramps for his rope. But now we've cleared a path to a different rope. That's where they all met each other. She's like, damn, she got to him first. Best friends move together. Best friends, but she's secretly plotting against the husband. I don't care about him, I think. Not my problem. Don't get the rock slide ending. This time it's the dog that does the rock slide. Options. Save us some time. And now we don't have to, let's get our other portrait. Let's cross the wobbly little bridge there. Because we had the kid open, knock on the plant, which opened the door. First he wasn't interested. Then he learned to love murder. Wah! Well, they couldn't eat that anyway. Alright, so check on the kid. Check on the packages. Check on the guy. Decided to adopt the birds. Hey, did you just try to kill me? Oh, yeah, you know. Sorry about that. So, check on the kid. Check on the packages. Check on the rock slide. Heavy, leaves everywhere. Can't see very well. Wow. Shit, now Mother Nature's after us. Yeah, even though just the body language, I mean, you could tell he's just feels completely defeated. It's like, how the hell am I gonna stop Mother Nature? You know? Save her? It's like, damn, what am I gonna do about that?
Huh.
That's right, he's the only one who knows how to open these doors. Or at least I thought so, no? Man, you suck. The flowers. Mm-hmm. is buried, huh? Before the kid would have gotten there. Alright, why don't we stop it there for a bit. This is audap. You've been watching Last Day of June on Nintendo Switch. Anyway, I hope you enjoyed watching. I will see you at the next stream.